This month Young G-Eazy released his 7th studio album, Seen It All, The Autobiography. On that album, G-Eazy collaborated with fellow rapper Kendrick Lamar for his hit singles remix, Holy Ghost. In the track's intro, listeners hear an annotated version of Bishop T.D. Jakes' popular sermon Don't Let the Chatter Stop You. Although the track is a win with fans, Bishop Jakes' legal team will be taking legal action for his sermon being featured in the rap song without authorization. In a statement posted on his Facebook page, Jakes announces,